Hey guys, and welcome to October's Woot Box. This theme is fear. Obviously, Halloween's at the end of the month, so there's a lot of horror franchises in this, from what I can remember. I think it's fear or horror, something like that. But yeah, this is September, so let's get in and find out. Some pretty good horror franchises around. You know, I'm not the massive horror fan, but I do like the Halloween series. I used to like the Saw series. I was an avid viewer of those. You know, every year they came out and you'd watch the Saw films. What do I like now? I like the classic ones, like, you know, the classic monsters. You know, Dracula, Frankenstein, the Wolfman, the Mummy, things like that. My favourite horror film of all time is probably The Thing. I just think that's a fantastic film. So let's get this box open and find out what's inside. Usually around 4 items in a Woot box. This is the book, and yep, as you can see, it says fear. So we'll check that out after I've got everything out of the box. So first up is a print, and it is Chucky. Again, another famous horror franchise there, the Child's Play series. And obviously an iconic character there in Chucky, the good guy doll. Voiced by Brad Dourif, I think. A series that started off good, but then got driven into the ground, in my opinion. I think recent films have been getting decent reviews. I've not really seen films like Bride of Chucky and Seed of Chucky, and I think there's an even newer one. But yeah, that's a nice print. Nice, frightening image there. So yeah, decent start to the box. Next up we'll go for the t-shirt, which is a nice t-shirt, and it's Saw, and it's Billy the Doll, and I Want to Play a Game. Yeah, I do like that t-shirt. Made by Regent, size large. Yeah, simple design, obviously. The iconic, you know, poster boy for the Saw series, Billy the Puppet, who appears in a lot of the death trap scenes. Yeah, Saw, I think it started in 2004, ran for 7 films. I think they were out each year, so you got a Saw film out every October, you know, for the preceding 7 years, and then they finished it with Saw the Final Chapter, and then was it last year they brought out, or was it early this year, they brought out a new film, sort of a reboot and sort of a sequel, which I never saw. I saw the other Saws, but I couldn't be arsed seeing that one, and that was called Jigsaw. But yeah, that's a pretty nice t-shirt. I like the colours, the black, grey and red and white, very nice. So yeah, really nice t-shirt that. Next up there is something else in something. It's Marvel, and it's Venom. I'm not sure what this is. Venom is one of my favourite Spider-Man villains, along with Carnage and the Green Goblin. And I think this is a scarf. How do I hold it right so you can... This is weird, but yeah, I think this is it's a little thin scarf. Interesting. What does that say? That we are Venom, it says on it. So, yeah. Okay, it's a Woot Box exclusive. It's Marvel. Official Marvel product. It's got all the Marvel tags and everything. So, yeah, a interesting Venom scarf there. There's the pin. I was going to say I wasn't sure what that was, but it's the little boy from It. I can't remember his name, the first victim that you see in the film. That's another film that I did like, a recent one, It. And then last but not least is what feels like a pop vinyl. And it is Pennywise with Boat from It, the new version, which is very nice. Back. Yeah, very nice. Let me just get this out of the box, show you guys. Yeah, I do like the detail of his costume. I have seen a more evil version of this, where he's got, you know, his sharp teeth out. But that looks really nice. The detail on the costume is pretty good. The detail on the hair. Yeah, not bad. Do like that. I'll put them in there for now. Right, let's just check the book out. See what's happening. That is build an haunted house there, which I'm not going to do. But we'll check out the book. See what's inside. The editorial as usual. Woot boxes, people taking pictures of their all. Call of Cthulhu. That's the pick of the month. I think this is a game for the Xbox and PS4. I'm not 100% sure, but I think I have heard of a game coming out. Mega Woot Box Sphere. You get a sideshow collectibles of Annabelle Lecter, a Michonne Walking Dead statue, a Billy the Doll replica Resident Evil franchise, and a Nikon camera. Why a Nikon camera? but yeah, that's a really nice Mega Woot Box. Would be nice to get one of those one day. The contents of the box are that everyone gets the official Pennywise pop figure and also an official Venom scarf. Everyone gets the Woot Box exclusive Saw t-shirt, I want to play a game, exclusive Jigsaw picture, and everyone gets the Woot Box exclusive Chucky print. Also the Venom scarf is a Woot Box exclusive. And then everyone gets the exclusive Woot pin. So there you go. Pretty nice box. I do like the Jigsaw t-shirt, that's really nice. Favourite item though is Pennywise pop vinyl. That looks really cool, I really like the detail in his costume. So let me know down below guys, what is your opinion of this month's Woot box? Do you like Halloween? Are you going to celebrate this month's Halloween? Are you going to have like an horror movie marathon? You know, some people are like doing an horror film every day of October. Is that what you're into? And let me know what your favourite horror film as well. Let me know what that is. Like and share my channel, guys. And remember, stay heroic.